The crime scene at the remote wood garden, some 40 miles southeast of downtown Washington.
There's a cyclist, a white female, laying right off the roadway.